naval and military honours greeted the arrival of Sir Murray Anderson, the governor-elect of New South Wales, when he arrived at Sydney to take the oath at Government House.